Hello.
Hello, I'm a Dr. Virgil, specialist about extreme diets for people as you. How are you? What's your name and where do you come from?
Hi, I'm Alison McFatt. I'm good, thank you. I live in Salt Lake City in Utah.
Okay, nice. What I can do for you?
I'm 30 years old and I have a few pounds too, like you can see. And my children too. And this morning when I was eating my breakfast with chocolate, chips, nuggets, eggs, bacon, and I forget something. So I saw a publicity on my TV about your center for to lose weight, and now I would like to know if it's possible for my case and for my child, and if we don't do it, what are the risks?
Okay, big breakfast. So first, I'm going to introduce a major risk and after the opportunity for treat your familial case.
Okay, so go. I think I don't eat a lot, so I don't understand why I'm so voluptuous and sexy, you know. So help me. I know I'm still sexy and I want to continue to seduce my husband or my babe. And I want to eat for all night, all day, every day. And more than yesterday and less than tomorrow. My own name, my baby. So I work a lot every day and the evening I don't want to cook. So often I go to the fast food with my son because my man or my husband work all night. And maybe it's not a good food, but sometimes. But I saw my son grow and grow and grow! As in me.
Okay, keep calm. I understand. Don't panic. I can help you, miss. So, first, well to work about your diet. So, what do you eat at the breakfast, the lunch and the evening?
It can change every day. So, for example, today I eat a little breakfast with two eggs, bacon, potatoes, sausages, and at lunch I ate 10 nuggets with ketchup. I love it, with tomato. So good. Chips and two cheeseburgers. Here. Desserts. I took a banana split with my friend. It's a fruit. It's good, isn't it? And also I have forgotten a collation. A sandwich with peanut butter. So it's very good for transit. And I saw it on a YouTube video about a fit girl. And it contains many protein for my big muscle. Diner. I don't know again. I will see with my son after school.
Oh my god, it's so dangerous. It's too fast. First, you have to reduce your quantity and replace fast by vegetable.
Vegetables? Potatoes? Oh, it's okay, I love it.
No, green vegetable like broccoli, green cabbage.
Oh, Burke! You think I'm a turtle? I have a head of a turtle? Oh.
Okay, you prefer you make an effort? Or just your son? It's for you else. And go to the gym to eat a shit meal, one porridge. It's okay? Now, just one. Obesity is a very dangerous disease and can provoke another disease like cholesterol, diabetes, heart disease.
What? Eating is dangerous? But if I don't eat, I will become to be anorexic? Oh my god. Look! Look! Here! Here! You see my bun? I'm not too fat!
Stop now! Listen to me. At first, admit you are obese. In fact, you have too much fat mass.
Yeah, my practitioner said I have an EMC called
35. Oh my god! If you continue with this diet, your EMC could grow up until 14. And you can die. Obesity is declared with your IMC achieve the number of 30. So, today you are exposed to heart disease. This pathology are about vessels most time. It's an heart failure. It blocks the myocard and it can't operate normally. It is often in parallel with the presence of cholesterol. It's a fat mass normally present on the cell's membrane. Okay? So, it permits synthesis of many hormones, like a steroid. When you have too much cholesterol, it can form of atherosclerosis plaque, which increases cardiovascular risk. It's associated with some transporter elements as LDL and HDL. So, I can explain. HDL transport blood cholesterol to the liver, where it's stocked. It diminutes the blood cholesterol flux. In contrast, the LDL takes the cholesterol in the liver and transports into all organs, and you're exposed to diabetes type 2. Look at this short video.
Diabetes is a metabolic disorder that causes sugar, in the form of glucose, to accumulate in the blood, rather than being used as fuel by the cells in our body. When we eat, food is broken down by our digestive system into nutrient molecules that are then absorbed through our digestive tract for use by the body. The pancreas produces a hormone called insulin, a chemical messenger essential for the entry of glucose into cells. As the blood glucose levels rise after a meal, insulin is released into the bloodstream and sets processes in motion to trigger the removal of glucose from the blood to enter into the cells. Diabetes, the cells become resistant to insulin and ignore its message to absorb glucose. This is known as insulin resistance. Other symptoms include weakness, drowsiness, and blurred vision. These are caused by chemical imbalances in the blood related to high levels of blood glucose. Overweight and inactivity are major causes of diabetes. A family history of diabetes significantly increases your risk of developing the disease.
Okay, I'm afraid. I'm motivated and I want to lose weight and my son too. And I want to be full. For my husband.
Okay, maybe you can accept DNA sequences for $1,000? Do you know this technique?
Yeah, I had seen a scientific report about it, and I remember I was eating my M&M's and Coke. It's a technique to determine if my progeny could have some risk with my genetic inheritance, so I think I have to give a sample of my DNA, little p. The DNA polymerase randomly use nucleotide to copy the parent. They use D-desoxynucleotide coupled with fluorochrome At the end, it's possible to separate DNA strands with the electrophoresis, and the detector read the sequences with different color, and where at the top of the gel, each color corresponds to a nucleotide. It's very easy, in fact.
So we are going to take a rendezvous and come 1 month at the New Life Center. It's a very good place.
Thank you. Oh, potatoes! And at lunch I had 10 nuggets with ketchup. I love it. Tomato, legume.
Hello! Hello.
Oh my god, a merde.
Putain.
What I can do you for?
I'm good, thank you.
Third street.